Want to know more about what a Google reviewer looks at when assessing a right to be forgotten request? Put yourself in the reviewer's shoes and play this interactive game. Side note, not sure what right to be forgotten is? Check out our explainer video first. Now, back to the game. Round 1. Answer each scenario by pressing your keyboard number keys. For mobile and tablet users, play by clicking the timestamp in the description below. Question 1. Meet Peter. Peter is running to become a member of the city council. He was involved in a recent scandal after making racially offensive comments at a restaurant. He has now requested this information to be removed from search. Should you delist the information about the scandal?
For yes, press 1. For no, press 2.
Because you haven't answered, incorrect. Peter's scandal should not be delisted. Here's why. The voting public can legitimately consider Peter's activities when judging his fitness for office at the city council. That means we'll always consider the role the person holds in society, their activities, the level of influence, and the significance of their public position. We also look at if and how the information relates to the public role. For instance, purely private information about Peter's life may not be relevant to a public position. But this recent scandal regarding his racist comments is relevant to this particular public role.
Let's try again. Press 3 for the next question. Time is running out. Press 3 for the next question. You've left it too late and gone backstage. If you selected the other answer, you would have been...
correct. Well done! Peter's scandal should remain on search because the voting public can legitimately consider Peter's activities when judging his fitness for office at the city council. That means we'll always consider the role the person holds in society, their activities, the level of influence, and the significance of their public position. We also look at if and how the information relates to the public role. For instance, purely private information about Peter's life may not be relevant to a public position. But this recent scandal regarding his racist comments is relevant to this particular public role.
Ready for the next question? Press 3.
Question 2. 10 years later, Peter has left politics completely and is now a landscaper. He wants his past political search results to be removed.
Should you now delist Peter's past political results from search? For yes, press 5. For no, press 4.
Because you haven't answered. Incorrect.
Pages discussing Peter's political past can now be delisted.
Here's why. Peter has left his public role for good and is no longer active in politics or a similar field.
However, please note,
if someone is likely to run for election again or this person is still in the public eye, we'll often keep information about them available to ensure that voters and others can find relevant information about them.
Another vital consideration, which we always consider, is content age.
We assess whether the information contained in a search result is still relevant.
Better luck next time. Press 6 for the next question. time is running out. Press 6 for the next question. You've left it too late and gone backstage. If you selected the other answer, you would have been...
correct.
Good job! Peter's political past can now be delisted.
Peter has left his public role for good and is no longer active in politics or a similar field.
However, please note,
if someone is likely to run for election again or this person is still in the public eye, we'll often keep information about them available to ensure that voters and others can find relevant information about them.
Another vital consideration, which we always consider, is content age.
We assess whether the information contained in a search result is still relevant.
Ready for the next question?
Press 6. Question 3. Unfortunately, Peter's landscaping business is not going well, and he had to file for bankruptcy.
Very recently, tax authorities published a list of creditors who Peter's business owes money to on the official government website.
Peter immediately requests this information to be removed from search. Should you delist the information on the government website?
For yes, press 7. For no, press 8.
Because you haven't answered. Incorrect. This information should remain findable on search. While Peter may want to keep this information private, we need to consider why, when, and where it was published to make a fair review. Government records play a crucial role in keeping society informed. The government's decision to keep publishing material online and keep making it available via search engines is a strong indication that the public should still know about it. In such cases, we defer strongly to such a decision, and in this case, the information relates to a business that Peter still runs, so it is relevant to his role in public life. Press 9 to jump into the final summary.
Time is running out. Press 9 for the final summary. You've left it too late and gone backstage. If you selected the other answer, you would have been...
correct! You made the right call! Government records play a crucial role in keeping society informed. The government's decision to keep publishing material online and keep making it available via search engines is a strong indication that the public should still know about it. In such cases, we defer strongly to such a decision, and in this case, the information relates to a business that Peter still runs, so it is relevant to his role in public life. Press 9 to jump into the final summary.
Good work!
You've completed round 1 of the Right to be Forgotten game. As you can see from Peter's scenarios, making decisions about delisting in Google search results isn't as easy as you might think. Please note that none of the factors we mentioned are absolute. Frequently, a case presents considerations that point in different directions, and we will carefully consider all of them before making a decision. To discover more about our policies, see our Right to be Forgotten explainer video, and for a deep dive, check out our Help Center article in the description below. Thank you for playing round one of Google's Right to be Forgotten game. Be sure to look out for round two.
Find the link to round two in the description below.
To play again, press 0.